what's interesting is they motion here. Junior Colson will eventually go out, but add up the Michigan defenders. You've got six blockers, and you've got seven inside. Derek Moore does a good job right here of winning his battle. Gets inside of Dupree. That really blows the play up, but look at the maze in blue. They're not getting pushed off the ball. Game on the line, season on the line, and the one final.